guys. That's a move that I like a lot because you see very common guys on a jiu-jitsu competition assuming this position, right? This posture. So it makes it easier for us to grab on the back of the neck here and the second grip on the elbow. What I'm going to do now, I'm going to bring my elbow down and I'm going to shoot with my hip forward and I duck under here. Now the hand that was on the elbow, I'm going to reach deep in the leg and I'm going to keep my spin in motion, bring this head down. All right, and pulling the leg up, hitting him with my hip. Take him down and lay on the side. So a little faster. It'll look like this. Here, grab, shake him a little bit.
That's good.